Hey guys, what's up? It's Terror Dog. Welcome back to Ace Combat 7. If you have missed any of my prior uploads, I highly recommend you go back and watch them, get yourself all caught up, and subscribe so that you know what's going on, you don't miss anything. Alright, with that said, let's get back into the campaign and continue from where we left off.
Of an arsenal bird, followed by the destruction of their ballistic missile base, Yerusha is running out of ways to counter. This is a great opportunity for the Ocean Army to bolster our power to eventually take down the Yerushan capital of Farbanti. The special long-range strategy is entering its final phase. Our objective is to attack and capture the Yerushan Air Force Base in Cape Rainy in northern Yerusha. This important base is at the forefront of our strategy to establish control of Farbanti. Under the cover of night, our plan is that all squadrons will invade from the valley to the south and mount an air assault on the area. The enemy's observation field has eyes on the skies above the valley, so your altitude will need to be restricted. If you go over a certain altitude, the enemy could spot you, ending the mission in failure. Keep that in mind. Once you arrive, you are to take out the enemy's air defense forces as soon as possible and prepare for the support squadrons. When the air defense forces are neutralized, the helicopter squadron should arrive carrying Marines. The plan is to take control of the base. Getting through the valley is only half the job.
Alright, so we have another low-level flight in a constricted area. So this should be fun, right? I believe I have enough money to buy a new plane, so let's check that out. And yes, I do. So, let me get the F-35. I'm not sure what I want at this point. I think I'll just not buy anything just yet. Anything else. And see what comes up in the mission. So it looks like there's going to be more air targets than ground targets. But, I may end up just restarting the mission. And in that case, I'll know which upgrades I want. So yeah. Let me go and add some parts. So we already see an improvement in the stats from just the base stats of the aircraft. So once I get done adding parts, it's gonna be a little bit crazy here. So we're going to use these two because right now I have the SOD equipped. But I'll probably switch those out for these two later. Okay. So that's all the parts taken care of. Now if we go back in the select aircraft, we can see it's a massive improvement over the Super Hornet. In every category. Alright. So let's sortie.
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. You're cleared to taxi.
Time aerial refueling process. Be careful of reduced visibility. 1 mile to tanker. 500 yards. You may approach the refueling tanker. Excellent work, Trigger.
Much better than before. Nice. That's the best refueling I've done in Ace Combat 7. Alright, here we go.
You have passed through waypoint 1. No weapons until you reach the enemy base. All aircraft, reduce altitude. We have altitude restrictions from here on out.
If I knew where I was going, I would go faster, but, oh, this is so... I'm not sure I'm going.
You'll be able to talk again until you're over the base. Continue to keep an eye on your altitude. There are plenty of dark spots that can be
seen. So close. Ah, dang it.
We've been detected. We've lost the element of surprise.
That was so close to him. All right, try again.
Refueling process. Be careful of reduced visibility. 1 mile to tanker. Make right. 100. Excellent work, Trigger.
I can't believe I managed to maneuver through all that in that one spot where I couldn't see where I was supposed to go and I just happened to turn the right way only to get picked up by a searchlight.
Strider 1, you have passed through waypoint 1. No weapons until you reach the enemy base.
I know this mission is going to be fun to replay once I beat the campaign. Just to see how fast I can go. I went a little bit high there.
Understood. Strider 1, you've passed through waypoint 2. The valley's about to get narrower. Be careful.
Watch your speed. When can we take on the final mission? I'm starting to get tired of all this.
Oh, I think it splits.
We'll take the enemy base and use it as a bridge.
Okay.
Watch yourselves out there. We're going to need all of you in Farbanti. Without Wiseman here, everybody wants to give orders like they're the company commander himself. And the best thing about Strider Squadron is our leader keeps his mouth shut.
You passed waypoint 3. You're coming up on the base.
Oh, that's so terrifying, as you can't see.
Visual confirmation on the airbase. Reach destination.
commence the attack. It's time for their wake-up call. The longer it takes, the worse off we'll be. Hurry up. Finish them off.
All right, let's give them a beating.
Missile away.
Get your pal.
Oh, well.
It looks like the enemy's air defenses are online. Yes, they finally decided to wake up. Keep up the attack. The sooner we finish this thing, the better.
This is Assassin's Foot. Arrived in the air. Landing down.
Roger that. If the enemy is still present in large numbers when our ground forces arrive, the mission will be a failure. Help our allies.
Jokes haven't gotten any better.
I failed. Dang it. So, you know that's a bit overkill, but that's okay. These bombers are annoying. I just want to get rid of them. It's cluttering up my radar. That's not gonna work. Alright, we gotta defend those guys. Just got hit. That's okay.
Missile inbound. Rider 1, hostile has a lock.
contact! 2 o'clock! Go! Go! Fire!
Car, tear down that barricade!
How'd it go?
Basilisk 1, mission accomplished.
That's it? Huh.
All prisoners
cool.
of war will be treated in accordance with international law. We've even brought pizza.
Looks like they can shred those wills.
I'm already getting an earful from the men over the needless paperwork.
No joke.
Okay, go ahead and begin your approach. We'll do the flight control.
Roger that.
Strider 1, this is Basilisk. The runway is clear. You have permission to land. The party is on as soon as you get here. Reduce your speed. 2 miles to the runway. You are right on course. Maintain current heading. You're past the guidance limit.
I should have started slowing down earlier. Oh well.
Excellent work on the night raid. Submarines have arrived from the Ocean mainland and are refueling. This base will serve as a frontline platform for our mission to take Farbanti. We're almost at the end of this operation.
Nice. S rank first try. Well, you know what I mean. Okay. Alright, that's gonna do it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys next time. Goodbye.